I saw Becky. Where's Andrew?
Fuck you! Fuck you!
You know, he's a bit of a sensitive guy. He doesn't always come to these sorts of things.
He doesn't come to his mother's funeral?
No.
Okay.
No. Yep. Yeah, so
that's
sons. Yeah. So Gabe and you.
Yeah.
How long again? I forget things.
A while.
A while?
Yeah.
Oh well, that's good. I mean, you seem to be happy. Are you?
Yes.
Happy with like all? Is it like all aspects or is it just?
What? Do it.
About life.
Mine.
Mm-hmm. With the two of you and things like the kitchen, your bedroom. I don't know. You know the bedroom. I guess is my main question.
You're really asking about the bedroom. Is this really you?
Perhaps.
You want to know about your son's sex life? That's what you're asking here.
No, I just.
Do you really want? Do you really?
No, really, just
okay. Do you really want to know the answer to that? Is that no?
That's his wife. That's the
wife.
That's
wife.
The widow. That's the widow.
How old is she?
Couldn't tell you.
I'm older than her.
You know what?
I'm older than her.
I think so. Okay. To be honest with you, I can't tell you the real truth because I don't know the real truth anymore. I mean, when you look at her face, there's things that are different about it, you know? Like the skin.
Different. The skin?
Mm-hmm. It's like, you know.
It's a little strange. She. The money? Is that it?
Yes, she has a lot of it.
Okay.
Wait, are you asking me for money?
No. I'm asking. She married him for it. That was the.
Oh.
Question. Yeah.
About the money. She's gotta be that young for a reason. Is she that young? I don't know anymore. I don't think so.
Is there money to get?
I think so. But my God.
Okay. What? Alright.
I don't even know what's gonna happen. What kind of am I gonna get a cut? Do you think I'll get a cut? God, these are wildly inappropriate questions.
Did you not get anything when you?
Yeah. Girlfriend, right?
Yeah.
Did you guys elope?
Nope.
Thank God. Motherfucker. You know what I just thought of though? What I think is that I should make sure the restaurant comes
to me. Do you think maybe we should run that by Gabe or something?
Nope.
I don't. Okay.
Mm-hmm. With the two of you and.
Okay.
You know him. You know
I
him.
Do.
And you know what I think, though, is eventually you're going to dump him because
I'm not
things
going to.
No, I think so. I think you will. I'm sure. So anyway, I think it'd be perfect because then you would have no family ties. It would be out of the business and then I would never have to worry about it again. But then again, I would still get the money and get the payoff out of it. You know what I mean? Because I got to sell it to you. But then
yes.
It would be my decision to sell it to you. But I should be my money. But the thing is I'd be paying myself so I could never lose any money in the first place. This logic is flawless.
How much